Well, Hellfire, it is Rockterriff, and we're diving back into my favorite VR game, Resident Evil 4.
Resident Evil 4.
Is there an echo in here? I'm sure all my audio levels are good. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, this game just makes me feel like a badass. Like a badass. Yeah. So got that. 13 shots in that. I can't even remember what the fuck we were doing. Oh yeah, we had those like weird ass boss things to fight. So yeah, hopefully I can get stocked up. What was that? Okay. Get off the screen, thank you. I think that's like every time I fire up the PC, there's something getting updated. It never fails. So what's up here? Something for me to smash. Jump over from here. I was about to say, ain't no fucking way. Big ass statue of this dude. Alright. And that's crazy. I'm telling you, I totally forgot some of this shit. On his hands. Oh shit.
What's up, dude?
How the hell does that miss? The red dots on your head. Makes no sense. I need to drop some ammo. The game knows I need. Dead ammo. Okay. Jump on down. Hello. Hold the gun sideways. Head popped. Shots. 21 saved. Go. Did I take fall damage? Smash. Collect all my monies. Yeah. you. This one's up. It's up to your smash. Open the gate. Yes, it did. Oh, shit. Can I get two of you in a row? Boom! Yes, I can. Reload. Let me center myself up. There we go. Been a minute since I played. I want to get these other two guys up. I want the ammo. Come on to the edge, baby. Always take right. You heard? All right. Let's get this shit. Oh shit. Oh, Yeah, Leon. Oh, shit. Come on. That's right. That's right.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
To deal with Leon. Now the music makes it seem like I don't need to be looking around. But fuck that. Let's look. Do I have anything I can combine? Oh, I got a red and a yellow one. I could combine that with a green one at some point. And let's put that there. I'm gonna move back to the shotgun just because. Let's get it. Let's get it.
He is done.
Fuck that. Not point. It's not nice to point fingers. Not going up. What's blocking? What the fuck? I swear, man. That's the one thing this game has that is aggravating as fuck. I don't understand why the grenade goes off. Startled the shit out of me, dude. This shit saved my life. I figured it'd let me climb up. Option. Oh, I gotta push that up. Push that up. There we go. One shot, one kill. Go back and get it. No, I need it. All I had was my rifle. Fucking hand grenades. Man, I am getting wet. Delay. 18 shots. I'm coming for you, Ashley. What are you buying? Favorite dude.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling?
Right. Grenades.
Is that all, stranger?
For fucking one of these fucking death traps. Jackal.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep.
What are you buying?
You don't have anything I want. Striker's cool. Mine thrower, rocket launcher. I mean, I hadn't even seen ammo drop for that fucking thing. Tune up.
What are you buying?
Don't care about the shot delay.
Capacity. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Oh, I do have some shotgun ammo.
Come back any time.
Good to go. All right, let's save. Let's see what time we're at. Fuck it, we're gonna keep going for a little bit. And it seems like we're right here to fight this little Spanish dude. We're ready to get past him anyway.
You just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
I think it's time I paid my due respects towards her impressive and stubborn will. Mr. Kennedy.
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
That's right, Leon. You're a badass motherfucker. Oh, shit. Alright, let's see what we can get. Goddamn grenades. I don't want them. What are you gonna do? You're just gonna keep tossing them little things at me? Alright.
up, just like ash.
Still hit. Oh, shit. Come on, grab it. Fucking monsters. Let's go collect. Didn't even really have to do much moving. So my question to myself is that kind of cheap? Maybe. Maybe a little bit. But still fucking awesome. I'd say, flash myself. What's in here? Goofy. That's all you had. Dirty rats. Fell down. Gosh. Fucking snake. Give me the egg. All right. Oh shit, back in here with this motherfucker. Is he gonna start piercing through the ceiling? What are you buying? Not much.
Some rare things on sale. What are you buying? What are you selling?
Grenades.
Is that all, stranger?
Nothing else here. One jewel.
Thank you.
All right.
What are you buying?
Let me guess, a slip shot. Oh, I get the firepower.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Thank you.
I'll have enough cash before you know it. Oh shit, I didn't even see what he had to sell. Let's see if he's got anything cool to sell.
What are you buying?
Nothing here. Alright. Thank you. And with that, I am ending this episode here. Yeah, see? He didn't even... The little Spanish dude didn't even take long. I can't remember his name. And, so I might sound like an asshole saying that, but I really can't remember his name. But, until I see y'all in the next... Stay positive. Stay rocking. I'm out.